We do this for the next 7 generations. We do this for the unborn children that are coming to this world. We're protecting the water. Our water is life. We will not let it get desecrated. They are not allowed to make no pipelines on this land.